Thanks so much for coming out. This is our first. This is my first time ever doing a headline tour of the U.S. Before I left, I was convinced that there would be zero people at all of the shows. And I was like, this was one of the last shows we added to the tour. And there was like so many shows in a row. And my manager was like, are you sure you want to do this Cleveland show? You're gonna be so tired. And I was like, fuck it. I definitely want to do this Cleveland show. Thank you guys so much for being here. We're going to play a song now about the apocalypse. Also about a breakup, which feels like the exact same thing, so it made sense. Sounds called Don't Take My Love.